Hi, Governor. You can easily check and manage the building queue here. The upgrade would normally take 5 minutes, but we can use items to speed up the building process. Good job! As you can see, speed up items can help us increase our power faster. Our city is... After a successful upgrade of our city hall, the Great Bronze Age shall finally arrive. Governor, the store. Hence, it is very important to upgrade storage to increase the resource protection capacity. Well done. The new age is always exciting. Build a stable to train swift cavalries, or go to academy to research the latest technologies. It is all up to you. Technologies are essential to the research of quarrying will allow us to gather stone in the wild.
Thank you. Thank you.
As you can see, if the garrison commander will lead our troops. If the garrison commander is not in the city, the commander with the highest level will be appointed as the temporary garrison commander. Barbarian, you have to launch or join a rally attack to destroy this place. Although the battle will be tough, the rewards will be pretty good also if you win. Look, here is the city of another governor. In this kingdom, you can view how different civilizations have different architectural styles. Let's check it out. Even the greatest people need the support of allies, and this is why we need to find an alliance to join. Great job, guys. Here is the Alliance's profile. Various features. Switch tabs here to check members. Please remember, when you are helping your allies are also helping you. This is the key to a strong alliance. Staying together sometimes is not a bad idea. Let's check the position. Then use Beginner's Teleport to teleport your city near here.
You